Oh no, I think a farm war would have been.
I think farm war would be good, I think stone people would be good at, and I think anything good on it should be good. Yeah.
I
want to
see what you can farm on this one.
Kills you, yeah.
Just carrying the 20s across the gym to put them on the basket. Oh,
my
wife's
never done a farm.
That is
how
you
fucking strong, man.
You should have a
pole on the face. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, roll.
He pretends not to hear you.
So how'd you keep him going so long?
That's 80 kilos he's doing
there.
So keep your ass on the bench.
Yeah. Keep your ass on the bench.
It's my third set.
You got to touch your chest as well.
Yeah. Don't cheat. I think I can do 20 with a chest.
That's it.
Go full stack.
No,
I'm
not.
Dude,
that's it.
Moz is going.
No one move it.
You wanna go?
Yeah.
Yeah, strong, bro.
Just grip it.
Just checking the move.
Let me know if he does it.
I love that move.
I used to summon bubble down.
Oh, I used to do 170.
Oh, he did it! Did he do it? You're gonna hook it.
How much is that,
260? So now your hand's like soaking as well.
Well, no, don't
yeah, now from all down.
This?
Yeah.
So the whole stack's
all of a sudden you can lift it.
Lost is going to see. Easy.
Oh, that's fucking heavy as well.
Yeah, no one's rowing that, I'm telling you that now.
I'll try a power row.
It's not a very good handle though, it's quite a thick handle.
110.
He's like a hyperactive kid, isn't he?
This is that? What we say about him.
I think he should work his last.
I told you, we've done the full stag last time. Oh, he's locking his thumb, look. He's locking it. Don't lock your thumb.
I'm going to bring some of my grip stuff down for you next week, yeah. Alright?
117.
The good thing with the grip stuff, you don't tend to hurt this kind of stuff. You can hurt yourself.
I want to do both arms out.
Really?
It's like
he did have. So that was it.
Yeah.
It's on you guys.
He didn't weigh up on those anyways. He's got a little bit of arms.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He's impressed, Scott. Isn't he impressive?
It's like a
lot of phone in that.
You might have every angle being used.
You train stuff like that, or is it just the armature?
Yeah,
it used to be the bars.
Yeah.
Is that right?
That's how I got the support.
Yeah, right. And loads of grip machine. Yeah, okay, yeah. So goes a cop 3. Yeah. Can I show you when I count the inches on it?
Are you honest
there? Yeah, well, I'm posted.
That's fine. Give me 3 seconds.
Yeah. We've got, Dwayne 6-8.
He said he wasn't going to come down to training.
Yeah.
But he didn't.
Yeah, I started with a pinch break.
That was good. Really good. Especially your shows.
Because it's so conditioned, because it's edge stuff. If you work on things for like 2 hours, just trying to snap them into you to build up the heat, that's what's incredible. Yeah, I did that.
It's a good position.
Yeah.
It's a really good position. Watch your hand. Come down with your arm.
I was going to press him out.
I'm only like 4 of those.
Yeah, you ain't joking either. You've got your 100
kilos, bro. In!
I'll get one press in a minute. I mean, Dad's recovered now.
A little bit.
Elbow. Yeah, back on. He's on. He's up, he's by me.
No.
Yeah.
Move there.
Okay.
Yes!
Don't move there.
Over.
Don't move.
Yes!
Elbow. Elbow.
No, it's not.
What?
That's done.
Don't
move there.
It's
pretty
close. Yes!
Elbow like 10 times already.
Yes!
I got so much chocolate in my face then.
You know why I fucking saw that.
Is that good? That's a hit. Better.
Don't worry, I've got
fully working out on my dog. Fuck your sister. Yes. I had a good warm up. I'm going less than that.
Come off now, see you a bit, alright?
Good work.
See you a bit.